The Illinois State Supreme Court found a strict assault weapons ban constitutional. The ban was passed after last year's deadly mass shooting in the town of Highland Park, just outside of Chicago. Challengers said it violates the Equal Protections Clause of the 14th Amendment. Justices, they disagreed. However, they did not comment on claims it also violates the Second Amendment rights to bear arms.